last year we had Brian, we didn't have Lucas. At the beginning of this year we had Lucas and we didn't have Brian. And now finally they are, I would say, all ready to play.
Vancouver Whitecaps FC fans got a glimpse of what could be last weekend in Montreal as forwards Brian White and Lucas Cavallini were paired up top for the full second half. The dynamic duo tell me they want to continue the growth of their partnership.
It's great playing with him because we have similar characteristics and we read each other well. So, I mean, we just need to train more with each other. We didn't get a chance through the season.
I think we add different nuances to each other's games. He likes to get on the ball and drop in and help the team get out of the spaces, and I'm more of a direct kind of runner. So I think those different aspects of our games complement each other very well, and you know, I'm looking forward to seeing how we can connect out on the field.
Lucas is more a guy that is he thrives in the struggle. He thrives in the 1v1, in trying to I would say almost fight with the other defender and be very good in the box. Brian is a guy that he moves himself on the width of the pitch, and he's also very good in attacking the space in behind. So I think that they have the characteristic to play together for sure.
We bring out the best in each other, right? I mean, we're both hard workers and we contribute as best as we can to this team and to be more intense, and we're going to bring that hopefully on Saturday.
Being partnered, it's great. I think, you know, he's such a good player, and it helps having those kind of guys out on the field, and hopefully we can continue to build a partnership up front. We could score some goals, help the team win.
Last season, the strikers only started 3 matches together due to injuries and international duties, but Sartini says expect the pair to get some more minutes this upcoming weekend in Austin. From NSDC, I'm Sarita Patel.